We're delighted to have Sir Tom Farmer as our keynote speaker. The QuickFit founder has a remarkable story going back to when he was a trainee at a tyre company to owning one of the UK's biggest and best known businesses. And you'll all remember the famous jingle, "You can't get better than a QuickFit fitter." And that will stay in your head all day. So Tom founded his own tyre company in 1964, which he then sold in 1968 for £450,000 and retired. And he retired to the United States at the age of 29. But I think it was probably boredom that saw him return in 1971 to start QuickFit. And over the next 28 years, he built it up into a remarkable business.
I would like to tell you that the most important guarantee, the one message that will come through, I hope, in the few minutes that I'm going to be talking, is that to be successful in business, we have to ensure that our people, our colleagues in the business, are better trained and more highly self-motivated than ever before. And I stress the word self-motivation, because that's about what it's all about. And we mustn't get confused and think that an entrepreneur has to be someone who starts his or her own business. All the business and the people in the business world, right, all need entrepreneurs. Doesn't matter whether it's National Health Service, whether it's the Quick Fits of this world, or whatever it is, we need people within our organisation who are visionaries and who are also highly self-motivated to do the job. My success has been founded and grounded on the tremendous support and encouragement that I've been given throughout my whole life by so many people. That support started in the community in which I was brought up in Leith. It started with my mother and father. Then it started with my brothers and sisters and continued through my whole life, from my teachers, from the clergy, from neighbours and friends, and from those people in the community of Leith who at times volunteered their time to care for young people in their communities. And it continued into my workplace and, most importantly, into my home and family. Well, we started QuickFit in 1971. And the story of QuickFit has been well documented. It would take me too long to tell you the story. But let me just tell you, when people ask me, what made QuickFit special? What made it good? Quite simply, our tyres were the same as everybody else. And we weren't always the cheapest. Our exhaust systems were the same as everybody else, etc., etc. What made us better than anybody else was the people that we had within our business. And at the end of the day, I learned quite simply, it was all about making sure you had high self-motivated teams of people in the businesses. And I hope that you have the pleasure and the fun and enjoyment that I have had. But please, if you can, one thing, please always remember what will make your business different from anybody else. Love your people, love your customers, love your suppliers. Just love the people who make up the business. Because without that, without good people surrounding you in every way, you'll never ever succeed. So I wish you well, good luck, good health, and God bless you all.